You might think that Levi Strauss invented jeans. In reality, he is the man who brought them to market and made millions. Strauss immigrated from Bavaria to San Francisco in 1850 during the gold rush. A tailor named Jacob Davis approached him with an idea for work pants reinforced with copper rivets. Adding the copper rivets to denim cloth made for long-lasting work pants. Strauss was a dry goods seller with the funds and contacts to produce and market these sturdy garments. In the late 1800s, most Americans were manual laborers in farms or factories and were a huge market for what became known as jeans.